What's happening? What's happening? I'm back again. One more video. Yeah, it's your boy TJ down in New Orleans, Spoon Man. And today I'm teaching you how I hunt. I want to give you the tools to make you a better hunter, right? There's different ways of making money out here. It's not just a hardcore trading, but there are a lot of little things I do to keep money coming in other ways. So I got to make you aware of this site right here. All right. Got to make you aware of Masari IOY because it's the most accurate global information out there. It is, this article, I can always count on them, right, for coins across the board, you know, and they tell you the truth. You don't have to get no straw and blow air up my ass. Just tell me the truth. I can handle it. I'm a big boy, right? If I'm missing it, let me know. Say, hey, this is a coin you probably missed. Okay. Didn't know nothing about it. And I go down this chart, and it shows me that something is 23%. Like, what the fuck? I never heard of this. Right? But they knew about it. Look at that. Hey, this site is free, guys. Everything I give you, all the tips and pointers I'm giving you, this shit is free. Download this on your phone. I'm not an affiliate. There are no affiliate links. I don't do the affiliate shit. Right? So if I'm telling you something, I'm telling you something because I use it and it will help you. This is free. Download it on your phone. You need real-time accurate information. I get up and I check this in the middle of the night, you know, because when you 49 years old, you got to piss four times a night, and I'll peep at this, and I'll look at it, you know. There you go. Something else I use. I'm gonna give you this right here, right? This gonna give me a hot sausage sandwich for real right here. I want you to go to this address. I want you to go to that address right there. Type that shit in as you see it. Why, TJ? This is everything that's heating up on Binance. All right, this is the shit that's climbing up their up their charts, right? It probably haven't made it up to the top yet, but it's climbing. And you need to know, right? The other cool part about this chart, right, is all I gotta do is this. It's gonna take me right to it, right? But look what it made me aware of. The reason why I have good instincts is because I have good information. I'm teaching you how to hunt. You can never say nobody didn't give you shit. I'm giving you something for free. Okay? Because I hate these motherfuckers. I hate them. Scam Nance. Fucking hate them. And I want you to help me kick their ass. The only way I can do that is you are aware of information. Right? But look at this site told me this. He told me. Look. Look at that. Play it again, Soundgarden. Look at this. You would have caught this right here, but this one is still going up. This is still going up. So when he loops around there, this green is going to loop under him and keep going up. He's going to loop under him and keep going up. Let's look at another one. He was glazing. Let me click on this one. This is random. What is he doing right now? Look at that shit. Look at that. Huh? Even if you have erection deficiency, look at that. That's the best one of the day right there. Huh? That's certainly a hard order. Look at that shit. Just standing straight up like boing. Yeah. Now, look at this here. You're looking at this. And look at this. Look what it's doing. It's getting you in a position to make some money. I'm giving you this for free. Only thing I said, hey, cash out me a 5-piece biscuit from Popeyes with some Cajun fries, right? And 2 cinnamon pies and a large lemonade. Cash out TJLSUDAD. I work for food. I'm the spoon man. But these are two. These are two sites right here that's going to make you better. Well, how do you use this information here, TJ, to make money? Because when I start seeing them popping up here, I'm just going to buy them and just hold and see what they do throughout the day. I can even margin trade them, right? I can take that information and go on another website, not Binance, but go on another website and ride the wave up on that site, on shit on 3 other sites. Because remember, what's happening here is going to happen everywhere. So I can take this information here and put in 3 trades on 3 different sites. 3 spot trades. Fuck, nothing with no high risk. 3 spot trades. This shit about to loop right up under here. He about to loop right up under here and go straight up. That's what they letting you know. They letting you know this is about to happen. That's about to happen, right? Save me! I'm trying to save your ass. That's what I'm trying to do. It's your boy in New Orleans. Hey, let's get this money. Speak the shit out of these people. And let's all meet up in Belize somewhere, Mexico. Have one big ass party. Huh? Spoon Man New Orleans. I work for food.